This morning, the Chicano Federation and the former mayor of Los Angeles, Antonio Villaraigosa, held a virtual discussion to learn how to better help Hispanic communities in Southern California, disproportionately affected by COVID-19. News 8's Alicia Summers has more.
The Chicano Federation has been helping the Latino community in San Diego for decades and is working with the former mayor of Los Angeles to try and figure out a plan to prepare for long-term COVID-19 fallout.
Coronavirus cases continue to climb amongst San Diego County's Latinos, accounting for nearly 70% of the county's total cases.
And as we know, in San Diego County, Latinos are being disproportionately affected. So we want to make sure that we are planning ahead.
The former mayor of Los Angeles, Antonio Villaraigosa, says there are multiple reasons why the virus is having a severe impact on the Latino community.
Some are impacted more than others. They've gotten absolutely zero in terms of PPP, in terms of federal support.
Many are less likely to have access to resources, education, and health care.
We're among the most uninsured, and particularly the undocumented population.
The lack of child care is also a problem.
Child care has been non-existent, so many of these people have had to work with little resources in terms of childcare.
The Chicano Federation is working to find out what the community's biggest challenges are moving forward and stress the importance of getting tested and wearing face coverings.
There's been a lack of information in Spanish for our Spanish-speaking community here in San Diego County, which has contributed to some of the infection rates that we're currently seeing.
The Chicano Federation will be holding a virtual unity luncheon on July 10th, benefiting the organization's COVID-19 response in Barrio Logan, City Heights, and National City.